All right, folks, you can take off your sunglasses now. Now, as I mentioned before, this is called the stage curtain. It's over 7 foot tall, over 45 foot across. At its thickest, about 35 feet. They estimate it's between 70 to 78 million years old. Might be a little older now. Back over here is our entrance to our backstage. When we leave here, you actually see there is one. Over there where the curtains apart, where the actors and actresses come out to perform. Down below is our orchestra pit. It's called the deep band we give in today. Back above us is our balcony seating. Then on either side we have two select types, chandeliers. This one right above me, and that one right back over there. 1946, Missouri Legislature came to the Merrimack campus, had a mock session in the ballroom. Afterwards, they came on tour. Now, some press to watch that scene, they gave us two gifts. First gift is that the singer, Kate Smith, sing her signature song, God Bless America, and she actually stood right there. Then they were like, we're going to do an opening while she's a little bigger than that. Another gift with light bulb, as American flag painted on it. Turn off for a projector light bulb right there. Now, like most light bulbs, sooner or later they do burn out. 1946 was right after World War II. Resort program dedicated to soldiers that fought that conflict throughout the previous World War. Since then, they expanded to all soldiers that served in the past. Those are currently serving. Those serve in the future, as well as our fire, police, and medical personnel. So sit back and enjoy the show.
Chronicles.
Second Chronicles.